Sergei Fedorov played defense in the last game Detroit played and probably is going to start there again tonight on defense.
Well, we say that because he skated on defense.
Here's a break off the bench and a line change. Shields able to knock it away. Scotty Bowman put him there in the last game and left him there and has started him there against tonight. And Fedorov says, I don't mind at all, and there he is. Shields makes the save. That's one of the reasons Scotty Bowman likes him on defense. He wants a lot of offense out of his D. And there you see him doing just what Scotty Bowman wants him to do. And the way this game has started here in the first period, that's what's happening. The puck hasn't left the offensive zone of Detroit. Shields had to knock it away. Lewandowski just reached around that time, able to get enough to get his man down. That'll be whistled and a penalty coming. And a power play for the Detroit Red Wings. Back into the middle, a shot. Larionov open net. Robitaille scores his 10th power play goal. He is third in the league in power play goals, and the Red Wings have a 1-0 lead.
It starts with a faceoff win. Brian Murray was upset at the penalty call because it was called about 5 seconds after the infraction. There was a long delay. But this is a good shot by Igor Larionov just to try to get control of it when it was bouncing. Luke Robitaille now is just one goal away from tying Bobby Hull for the all-time lead by left wingers.
They got it out but not far. Draper back in. Tardy took him down. Penalty coming. Penalty killing wise for Anaheim. They are seventh in the league. They have done a tremendous job of penalty killing of late as they had given up only 5 power play goals in the last 76 chances over a 21-game span. But they gave one up here. Oh. Shanahan! You talk about a goal scorer! Brendan Shanahan! Power play goal! 2-0 Wings! You can't even put the cookie jar up there.
You might be able to get it up there, but not that fast. After Dan Bylsma had trouble corralling the puck in the corner, this was a... Oh, man. Steve Shields came out and went to the knees, and Brendan Shanahan just outweighed him.
Hull tried to tip that one into the middle, got it back, sent it right up. Boyd Devereaux, one off, had a two-on-one opportunity. Pavel Datsyuk in the corner, couldn't quite handle it. Gets it back, though, dropped it off. Hull waiting at the dot for the return pass, couldn't get it to him. Datsyuk moves it into the corner on the sweep, swung around. In front, Shields reached out, it just went wide. He is, without question, one of the game's great offensive players. But he's with a club that gave up Teemu Selänne. Here's another breakaway shot, save made by Shields. And the Ducks are behind their own net. Bob Ostrinko, one goal on the season for him, just paid the price as he got leveled along the near side by Avery. And the quarterback on this power play. Larionov in the middle. Hull. Hull looking back. Great pass, Larionov. Two on one down low. In the middle, Hull. That one deflected away. Down to 2:16 to go. First power play opportunity. Marty McGinnis, save. Rebound, Correa. Knocked down by Hajic with a stick. Paul Correa tried to pick it up on Hasek, who was laying on his left side. And our countdown will continue with the 2001 best moments. Power play for the Detroit Red Wings at fourth of the game. They are 2-for-3 so far. Held in by Hull to Shanahan. Shields knocked it down. And it deflected to the line. Lidstrom shot. Shanahan scores with 2:07 left in the period.
Play. Oh, this power play. Man. Well, we knew something would have to give. The Red Wings had been red hot on their power play, and the Mighty Ducks had been excellent on their penalty kill.
In the middle, Datsyuk knocked away. Puck still loose over there. Battle for it. Hoblet, Nicholas Hoblet could not get to it. Held it at the point. Shot deflected. Shields with a save. Devereaux deflected it, and Shields had to come back to his right. Centering pass goes to the sideboards with it. Datsyuk, Pavel Datsyuk, the 23-year-old Russian. Datsyuk out there with Hull on that line. Fedorov on defense with Chelios knocked it away to center. Chelios would go to the near side as the Ducks change it up. Hull looking. Hull found an open man again. Cutting to the net. Shot. Score! Sergei Fedorov! Bowman said move up, defenseman. He did.
Well, that takes care of the goal-scoring slump for Fedorov. All you got to do is put him back on defense, and he'll light it up. What a pass from Luke Robitaille.
And it looks like we're going to get a goaltending change for the Mighty Ducks.
Yep. Sergei Fedorov made no mistake on the final shot, but Robitaille made the play.
Lost control of it at center to Dandino. Shanahan going cross ice, batted away at center on the knockdown. Two on one. Korea coming. Korea shot. Save made by Dominik Hasek. Set back around the boards by Marty McGinnis. McGinnis and Korea in one of the few odd man rushes for the Mighty Ducks in this game. Tip pass. Down low, centered for McGinnis. Puck checked away, but not out of the zone. Trying to find a little room here on the hole. Tavadorsky shot that, got blocked. Robitaille trailer with Holmstrom. Robitaille's got the puck. Robitaille and Pavel Trenka. Robitaille backhand chance. Yes, shot, save. Rebound, deflected into the middle. Shot there, blocked by the D as Larionov had the chance. That one, Tavadorsky had go right between his legs. Hard hit in the corner by Denny Lambert. Lambert and the rookie Avery, Sean Avery, out of the net tonight. Goals have been picked up by Robitaille, two by Shanahan, and one by Fedorov. Yzerman trying to join it. Save made by Jaguar. Backhand shot, save made. And oh, no whistle. Up with Shanahan now as they look for a shorthanded opportunity. His pass, three on two down low. Centered. And the pass intercepted. LeClair tried to go through the middle in what was a two-on-one with a pass and missed it. Fedorov chance. Jaguar tips it up in the air. Oxford finds a little room, gets it back up onto the point. Again, trying to get that puck down low. That's where they wanted to go. And Hasek able to knock it away. Rebound came back into the middle. Kevin Sawyer, their big fighter, goes behind Hasek. Stepped on him. Delayed call. Sawyer.
Watch Sawyer going behind Hasek here. He did get a little chunk of him, didn't he?
Dump to the far side. Tavadorsky couldn't get to it. Shanahan on the point. Fedorov intended on the near side, but he was up in front of him. Short-handed opportunity the other way. Score! Sammy Paulson! A short-handed goal. And Anaheim gets on the board. It's 4-1.
Little separation by the Red Wings in the offensive zone. They kind of left their point man out by themselves, hoping they could get the puck low.
Officials letting some holding and little hooking action going on here go, trying to keep the game moving. That's a tried to center it, did, deflected by Devereaux and held on to by Jaguar. Interesting quote today. Brett Hull in a Detroit sports publication talking about the lack of offense in the league. Said everyone's a robot now. Go here, go there. Around 6 years ago, all this, and I won't say how he put it, started. That's why I think it's important for Detroit to win this year. That was in the Sport Detroit magazine. And what Hull meant was important for Detroit to win so that other teams in the league will follow Scotty Bowman's open, more offensive style.
To show the world that you don't have to be robots to win a Stanley Cup. That said, you've already mentioned a number of times in the last couple of weeks during Detroit games, they probably got 9 Hall of Famers on this team. They got 10 guys going to the Olympics, more than any team in the NHL. That tells you the talent level, and a decided group of have-nots in the NHL based on the talent level. So it's kind of damned if they do, damned if you don't.
Devidorsky makes the 360 and moves in for a chance and scores! A rip shot to the top shelf by Oleg Tavadorsky, creating his own chance. And it is a 4-2 game.
Man, what a shot. Oh, man. Dominik Hasek, some of the quickest reflexes in the universe. And no chance on this one. Oh, man. Gosh.
Renard picked up the only assist on the goal to make it 4-2. Soleil moves over. Avery, the rookie, drops it. McCarty in the corner, centered. Shot saved by Jaguar, but he didn't hang on to it. Puck rolls free. Paul Correa's got it. Yzerman, Shanahan on the right. Fedorov the trailer. Fedorov, Yzerman. Yzerman looking. Shanahan top of the crease. Yzerman centered it. Deflected off the side of the net. Gave up 4 goals, 13 shots came out with Jaguar on midway through the second period. Sent back in. Fans wanted to call on the hit on the far side to Correa in the middle. Drop to the point. Correa will stay up high. McGinnis open shot. Save in the crease. Oh. Devidorsky out there with Pavel Trinka. Near side, Correa's got room. Paul Correa moving. Backhand chance off the stick. Your newest soap opera brought to you on Wednesday Night Hockey. Held in. Chance for the E. Nope. 1 goal game. Shot high. Check out. You get it. It went in. No goal. No goal. Anaheim celebrating, but it's been waved off as Schwenard Thought he had put the rebound home. A couple of outstanding chances for the Mighty Ducks.
I don't know if they're calling a whistle before the puck went into the net or if they're calling the puck in the net illegally put there. Well, the puck was definitely across the line before the whistle. There's no question about that. Dominik Hasek looked like he might have had it under his pad for a second. Remember, this is slow-mo.
Along the near side, Lambert. Lambert and Fisher do battle as the puck's in behind the net. Dandonneau could not clear that one hard enough to get it out of the zone. Mighty Ducks, every chance now. We'll just try and shove it on net. A whistle and a delay call on Detroit coming here. Extra skater coming out for the Ducks. Hasek in the crease. Scores! They scored! The extra man had gotten out on the ice. That time there was no whistle. And Hasek could not find the puck. And it is a one-goal game.
The nightmare continues for the Detroit Red Wings, and I'm not sure they can put their finger on what the problem is, but now it's in their heads.
Up on the forecheck for the Mighty Ducks. Lidstrom. Lidstrom to the blue. Off the near side boards. Tavadorsky giving chase. Hull got there ahead of him. That pass just deflected away. Set up. Score! Dandonneau! Matthew Dandonneau from the captain, Steve Yzerman. Power play goal. And it's 5-3 Wings.
Well, an undisciplined penalty by Jeff Friesen and the scrum along the boards when he was face-to-face with Kurt Maltby. And barring a miraculous comeback here by the Mighty Ducks, this should seal it up for the Red Wings.
Frick off the near side boards. The end of the corner, Friesen. Probably going to leave Jagr in with only 12 seconds left to go. Shot wide. Tavadorsky is up again. And here's Hull. Hull clears it out of there. It'll be chased down by Friesen. The Detroit Red Wings win another one as they beat the Anaheim Mighty Ducks 5-3.